So I'm doing this in my bedroom because I don't like bothering my kids, and yeah, that's about it. So girls versus food, next episode here. I think this is episode five. So we're doing Halloween candy, and I went to the commissary and I got a bunch of awesome stuff. And no, I'm not eating all this, but I bought a bunch of stuff on sale, so it's like, ugh, I don't know. She got a variety pack of something from a candy thing where it was, oh gosh, I want to say, she said 3 to 4 pounds, so I need to do 5 to 6 bags of any of this, because they're about 10 ounces a piece-ish, however you want to look at it. So, I mean, there's certain ones that I want to eat just because I don't want to eat them. Get that. 10 ounces. Oh gosh. That's always fun. 11 ounces of M&M's. 1.4. I'm going to try to stick. Oh my god, I bought a huge thing of candy corn. Oh god. That'll be 30 ounces right there. Oh, couldn't get anything better. Gross. I don't want to eat this. Ooh, Reese's. This is 19, but it puts me at 50. So if I really want to eat more, I can eat more. But, oh gosh. Oh, maybe I'll eat. There you go, 60. Not that full yet. So, about 60 ounces here. I'll back this up here because... Right, Eric? Candy. I mean, this is gonna be a time lapse, of course, because of the fact that I'm gonna unwrap these as I go, because God forbid. This makes me very sad because I really don't want to eat all this very fast. I actually like this stuff. I don't have a timer with me because it's in the car. I don't care. You're gonna have to deal with this. So, look at all this candy right here, plus this bag right here. Got about 60 ounces of candy, which is about 4.5 pounds, which is what we're gonna go with because that's what Nela had. This sucks. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. So, 3, 2, 1, candy. I'm gonna pull. Chocolate doesn't have a chance to melt out in your mouth, so it's like eating thick chocolate and it's just clumpy in your throat and your mouth. You know. No. Like my friend Jeff and mix them up in a blender. I don't think this is enjoyable on any level. It's like that I'm able to melt in your mouth, but it's like... I was down in there 20 minutes or something. Awful. Oh my god, Nela. Why did we do this? This was awful. Ugh. I think that you told me you got hard candies too, so I feel sorry for you, but this is sucks too. I don't think anybody else came on head on this. Awful. Girls versus food. Nela versus Molly versus 4 pounds of Halloween candy. Now, 3 to 4 pounds is what we said, so mine was between 3 and 4 pounds, and so was hers. Gosh awful. That's gross. That's horrible. Oh. Ugh. All this candy. Whatever. Anyway, check out Nela's video. I'll post her link to her page down below. Like and subscribe. Check out my Instagram, Molly Schuyler, and my new Facebook page, Molly Schuyler. And, yep, that's about it. Join us next time for another stupid eating show where I really have no idea what the heck I'm doing, and I'm just doing it for fun. Catch you next time, folks. Thanks for watching. See you next time.